Jin Young first met his love 17 years ago. Throughout the years, this love has helped him become the man he is today, but he's recently had to say goodbye. That love is his old company building. JYP Entertainment has been using their old building since 2002. It's housed many artists and has watched each one of them grow and become what they are now. Park Jin Young himself has continued to grow as an artist within those walls, so it's no wonder he is feeling nostalgic about the place. Although he has to say goodbye, he decided to send one last heartfelt message to the place, thanking it for being such a great place. Ad Choices advertising in red invented by Teeds. Everybody moved to the new building last week, but I had to stay to finish up a project. And now, finally, I'm leaving. 17 years ago when I first saw you, you were the biggest, coolest building in the world to me. Can't believe I have to leave you now, Park Jin Young, and one that allowed many people to grow even though it meant growing out of the building. Thank you for letting me sweat, laugh, cry, and dream inside you. So many stars came out of you that made the world smile, and our family grew so dramatically that you can't even hold them anymore, Park Jin Young, as well as helping him grow as a person too. And most of all, an immature JY moved in and a somewhat mature JY is moving out. So hard to leave you, thank you so much, we'll always remember you, Park Jin Young, with such a touching message. No one will soon forget JYP Entertainment's old home. ARMYs are celebrating ARMY Day by helping others in need.